How to backup all Chrome data settings bookmarks. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today. Without any delay, let's jump right in. First, open Google Chrome and click on your profile on top right. Then click on Sync is on. Make sure your sync is turned on. Then click on Manage your sync. You'll find two options, Sync Everything or Customize Sync. If you customize, you can turn on apps, bookmark, extension history, settings, theme, reading list, or simply click on Sync Everything. Or simply search one and then search app data. Then click on local. And then click on Google. Click on Chrome. Then user data. Then make sure you select all these files and keep it in another place so that you can backup it later. And that's how you backup all Chrome data settings bookmark. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got a question or want to suggest a topic? Comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.